You know, it's usually not wise to get political at a rock show. But with all the election hubbub going on, I had to throw my political asshole hat in the ring. So, to me, the only clear choice is David Bowie and Lemmy. It's the only thing that will save our souls from eternal damnation.